We're just passing the white rhinos on the right. Across from them is the exhibit for the African painted dogs.
You might not see them from the tram, but there's a viewing hub where you can get a good look. That's why we
did plus
and walk around. You can see the animals up close.
Next on the right, you see zebras. And on the left, cheetahs. These are all animals of the savannah.
What's a savannah?
A grassy plain with only a few trees.
Indian grass.
I
want to
see cheetahs in the savannah. You're the fastest land mammal.
Cheetahs can run at speeds of even to 115 kilometers an hour.
Wow!
Did you know the white rhinos almost went extinct because of hunting?
Really?
Yes, but they're making a comeback. Thanks to conservation work and breeding programs in zoos around the world. Many baby rhinos have been bred here at the Singapore Zoo.
Oh, there's the new cat in here.
The zoo has token feeding to allow guests to get up close.
Now this is a zoo.
Yeah, I got the bee farm. The most famous giraffe in Singapore.